It is written among the limitless constellations of the celestial heavens and in the depths of the emerald seas and upon every grain of sand in the vast deserts that the world which we see is an outward and visible dream of an inward and invisible reality. Once upon a time, there was a golden city. In the center of the golden city, atop the tallest minaret, were three gold balls. The ancients had prophesied that if the three golden balls were ever taken away, harmony would yield to discord, and the city would fall to destruction and death. But the mystics had also foretold that the city might be saved by the simplest soul with the smallest and simplest of things. In the city, there dwelt a lowly shoemaker who was known as Tack the Cobbler. Also in the city, existed a thief who shall be nameless.
Oh, Have no fear. Zigzag, your Grand Vizier is here.
Oh, it's you, Zigzag.
And now, O greatest of the great, to rescue from affairs of state, I've searched the world and brought you thence at no little effort and great expense. A plaything. From far south of Gaza, a bountiful maiden from Mombasa. Mombasa.
Oh, Father.
Mombasa.
Is this?
Oh, greatest king of all the earth, this low-born cobbler of no worth attacked me in the square today. Shall we take his head away?
What? No. Yes, exactly. If you really think so.
But what has he done?
Attacked me?
Really?
Yes. You great fool!
What? What?
At the moment, Daddy, I need a cobbler.
Yes, of course.
Of course. Oh, Rose of the Land, your slightest whim is my command.
Cobbler, go with Princess Yum Yum.
Open for the Royal Polo Ponies!
Open for the Royal Polo Ponies!
Welcome, man is 6 in your slippers, my dear.
Yes, Nanny.
Cobbler, what's your name?
Tack? Is that your name? Tack?
My dear. Scratcher. Oh well, I have another. La la la. What's happening to me? Oh, maybe the pipes are backed up. Oh, maybe something died.
Thank you.
you've finished Yum Yum Shoe, you've done it very well. And now she has no need of you. We'll put you in a spell. Imperial Majesty.
Yes, Zigzag.
From Father's Cathay, at my bidding, were sent the best polo ponies of the Orient.
Very nice.
To please King Nod, beloved by all, commence the game. In short, play ball!
Father, do you know where my cobbler has gone to?
What? No, isn't he with you? Fixing your shoe?
He seems to have vanished.
Oh, what a wonderful swing! Oh, King.
Yes, oh, yes.
Wisest of rulers. Happy is the kingdom in this milk and honeyed land. Happy are the subjects who live beneath your hand. We rejoice at all around us as this beauteous evening falls, safe beneath the sure protection of the ancient golden ball.
Asleep, but I am quite awake. Hey, Fido? I rise above the human heap. The world is mine to take. Hey, Fido? Men are fools who walk in dreams. They sleep their lives away. But I, Zigzag, will reign supreme, for they are easy prey, if I do. For I intend to take as wife the daughter of the king. And with her as my royal bride, I'll rule in public sight with Princess Yum-Yum at my side. The crown is mine by right. Hey, Fido. Oh. Ooh, yeah! Oh, Fido, how could I forget? I fear you haven't eaten yet. For you, dear bird, a special treat for breakfast. You'll have cobbler.
Oh.
men are. Such a tasty little man, eh? My flying garbage can. There's your breakfast, Fido dear. You can eat him up. Right here.
Zigzag! Zigzag! Get me Zigzag! Now!
Zigzag! Zigzag! Oh! Fido, affairs of state. I fear your breakfast will have to wait.
Coming, your majesty, coming!
Oh, oh, great King Nod! Have no fear, Zigzag, your grand vizier is here.
Death and destruction, Zigzag. My kingdom will come to destruction and death.
Be calm, Serene Highness. You must catch your breath. What dawn of disaster? Why speak you of death?
I've had a dream, a nightmare. No, a vision of invasion. An entire race of one-eyed men and death everywhere!
Excellent Majesty, Ruler Supreme, I can safely assure you a dream's just a dream.
I tell you.
Calm down, your highness. Invaders? One eye? But this is against what has been prophesied. For has it not been written we are safe from any threat as long as those three golden balls are on the minaret? Has never been found to take them away. What freak of nature could ever get up to the top of that minaret?
Thank you. such thing have never happened.
Well, they haven't happened yet. Can't you see? The golden balls are safe atop the minaret.
Feeling.
We'll be right back. halls, you should be praying. Get those balls. Keep out of sight. Bring them to me late tonight.
Yeah, that's my horn.
I will be done.
Yes.
One.
One eye
is coming.
One eye. Nanny, where could my cobbler be?
Try the prison.
What? Oh, no. What goes on in this palace?
Clumsy.
So quiet. There's the door, you idiot.
Don't be so awkward.
Thank you.
gentlemen, what a delight. We'll let this be our little secret. All right. I'll rule the land after one little thing. Now that I have the balls, I will go see the king. Have no fear, Zigzag, your grand...
Zigzag, but where are the balls?
Magicked away, my lord.
Magicked away? No!
Oh, you mustn't look so tragic. I am not unschooled in magic.
You mean you?
Alakazam! Observe!
Look at that. That's something.
You see, I can restore you the gold balls, though they be lost.
I'll give you anything, Zigzag. Just do it.
As my peril will be dire, you must grant my heart's desire.
Which is?
I require, sire, your daughter Yum-Yum.
To wed.
You want my daughter? Never!
Never?
Never! Ever! Get out! Out!
Well, I just thought I'd ask.
We'll see who wins at the end of the day. We'll see who ends up grieving. I'll go to the one eye right away. I'm taking my balls and leaving.
Magic. The witch.
Get me my daughter!
Beautiful princess!
Yum-Yum! How can we help, Daddy?
You must get away. I've got to stay and fight. Listen carefully. The golden balls have been magicked away.
Magicked?
We may have one chance. There is a mad and holy old witch who dwells at the top of the desert mountain. You must go and seek out this witch. Perhaps she can tell us how the city can be saved. Had I a son, I would send him on this perilous journey.
Father, I can handle it.
My princess, I hardly know you. So brave. Just like your dear mother was. Very well. You will go. Look here.
At the foot of the desert mountain is a golden idol with a priceless ruby set in its forehead.
When the desert sun is directly overhead,
the reflection of the ruby falls upon a hidden door to a path up the mountain.
Yes, Father?
You must cross the great desert. Go now!
Father, we need a guide.
Yes, but who?
I know who.
How did you get free?
Him? The cobbler?
He's resourceful.
Can you trust him?
Yes.
Oh, my darling, take care.
Then.
It was.
Long ago.
in them different times. La da da da.
Things is not what they used to be. You
know. No. Oh no.
Here comes the Cow of Fire!
Ah, will you stop going on?
Food! Drink!
Women!
What is it that we do now?
Eyes red, what do we do?
May I remind you, gentlemen, that when in doubt, consult the Brigand's Handbook.
Ah!
Of words.
What does that book say?
Caravan. Caravan! Charge!
Keep it out.
Halt! Wow!
Are you?
Well, I am Ruthless, the chieftain. And this is my band of brigands.
Hey, quit right here!
I am the Princess Yum Yum, daughter of your king. And that's my nurse you're sitting on. Your country is in great danger. I hereby declare you my royal guard.
Royal guard, boys.
You will accompany us on our perilous journey to save our golden land.
The camp of the One-Eyes. How very nice. Perhaps they'll be willing to pay my price. I'll have these barbarians kissing my feet. And maybe we'll find you something to eat, hey, Fido? Gentlemen, gentlemen, what a delight to meet you all here on such a fine night.
Fido!
Who dares enter the camp of the mighty One-Eye?
Oh! Mighty One-Eye! I am Zigzag, the Great of the Golden Land.
And?
I am a magician, a sorcerer too. And I'm in a position, I think, to serve you.
Sorcerer.
I conjure demons. Charm beasts. And birds of prey, too. Fido! But as you will see, that's not all I can do. I have power over people, though they may appear complex. For me, they fall like playing cards, and I control the depths. But all this is nothing, for now in my hand is the very key to the Golden Land. For no man can take it, no matter how great, unless he possesses these three balls of fate.
You say you can charm beasts. Throw him to the alligators.
Like me, with no meat. Just help me a little, and I won't forget to feed you each day a surprise that is plump, portly, paunchy, and fat.
Ruthless, you stay here.
It's magic from another world.
Royal guard?
It's a save.
my friends.
I knew you'd get us here. Princess Yum-Yum of the Golden City. Our Golden City is going to be under attack. My father says you could tell us how we can save our city. We'll pay.
Okay. Have we one here who can save your city? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe!
Tack? Can Tack save our city?
He's got a big heart.
Tack, how do you feel about it?
Money in front.
For you, I will make special price. And take a special trip.
Oh! But it's what you do with what you got.
Go home! Now!
Take me to your master!
One mistake will suffice. Don't treat me lightly twice. Take me to your master!
Gentlemen, we must return at once.
Your Majesty, if there's one thing myself and my men are good at...
Good at?
We're good at making a getaway.
We're good at running.
Away! Away!
Mountain!
Escape.
Except for the princess. That we agreed. She is the price for my traitorous deed.
Their soldiers will cower behind these walls when they see that we have the three golden
balls. Strike. And you shall ride at the front. Sorcerer!
Take the right flank.
Yes, sir.
You the left flank.
Yes, sir. Third.
Gate.
Yes.
Drawbridge. You take the women and children.
Yes, sir.
Get the doctors ready.
Faster! Faster, you fool! Faster!
Thank you.
save one eye, maggot. Hold her up!
It must be the one eyes! Move it!
One eye!
We'll be right back. Thank you.
greatest wizard has to know exactly when it's time to... My friends, are you still here? I haven't fed you yet, I fear. Oh, my top greedies, don't you ever stop. You two find a man's best friend.
Go zigzag then. It is the end.
Father.
Oh.